Customers choose AWS over other providers because we have a lot more functionality, the largest and most vibrant community of customers and partners, and the most proven operational and security expertise. For over 16 years, AWS has been delivering cloud services to millions of customers around the world, running a wide variety of use cases. And because we have the largest and most dynamic community, with millions of active customers every month, and more than 100,000 partners from over 150 countries, there's a real network effect when you use AWS. Customers across virtually every industry and of every size, including startups, enterprises, and public sector organizations, are running every imaginable use case on AWS. This means that every AWS customer has the opportunity to benefit from all of the collaboration and feedback we get from customers. AWS is architected to be the most flexible and secure cloud computing environment available today. Our core infrastructure is built to satisfy the security requirements for the military, global banks, and other high sensitivity organizations. This is backed by a deep set of cloud security tools with over 300 security, compliance, and governance services and features. Additionally, 98 security standards and compliance certifications help satisfy compliance requirements for virtually every regulatory agency across the globe. But perhaps the most important reason is that we're unusually customer focused. A lot of companies will say this, but very few walk the walk. Most of the big technology companies are competitor focused. They look at what their competitors are doing, and then they try to one-up them. And this can be a successful strategy, but it isn't our strategy. 90% of what we build is driven by what customers ask us for. The other 10% are things we hear from customers, where they may not be able to articulate exactly what they want, but we're able to anticipate it and invent on their behalf. AWS, like all of Amazon, is unusually long-term oriented. You won't see our folks show up at customers' doors the day before the end of quarter and try to harass them into a sale. We're trying to build real relationships and a business that lasts longer than all of us. And we've learned the way to do that is by doing right by customers over a long period of time.